Luckily, I didn't get blocked this time from the channel Omar Agami, but I got a creative reply there recently, and it happened in the last hour, and luckily, not much really happened to me. Since I was quite early, it did increase my to be noticed, but unlike on Dylan Anderson's videos, which appeared to have blocked me, well, this isn't the case with his channel right now.